What are you getting at when you're talking about the defendant?
I was saying that in the case of the investigation of former Secretary Clinton's involvement, he examined it, said it was over, was done. In the case of President Trump's involvement, there's more shoes to drop, there's more investigations. What's the difference? It's over the same issue. That was the question I was trying to get at. Obviously didn't do it very well. What?
Do you still have any outstanding concerns, something that you didn't?
I have hundreds of outstanding concerns.
Like what?
Oh, I can't even bother with all the other aspects of this thing. Every few days, another shoe drops. This is the classic scandal. It isn't the same as Watergate. It isn't the same as Iran-Contra. But it has the same earmarks of a new revelation every few days.